It was an innocent conversation that led into a day to remember in Prescott, Wisconsin.
It was such a chance encounter meeting Rick. We were at a Budweiser-sponsored event. Well, at dinner, Rick's at our table. And we start talking some pretty big talk, and we didn't know who Rick was at all.
When he said, I want to build a park, and I want to give that back to the city, I said, well, I may know somebody that can get the Clydesdales there.
Next morning, I wake him like, I bet you that guy lied to me last night. He didn't. That guy lied to me. He didn't bring the Clydesdales.
And at that point, I'm texting everybody, guys, look it up, Prescott, Wisconsin. We're going.
Prescott's been really good to us. We try to give back. You know, it becomes a serious job, taking care of people in town.
The Pataks are a selfless family. They fund all of our Little League parks. They fund everything in town.
We work for the people of Prescott. Every single day, our goal is to make Prescott a better place to live.
This is our supermarket. We buy here because it's family run. It's part of the community.
One thing that we wanted to do to say thank you back to Mike Patak was to get him up on the hitch. He said, Rick, I'm concerned with how many people are gonna be here because how do I give them the customer service that they deserve?
Mike, his kids, they are Prescott.
They epitomize what small town America is about. It's about serving people and being good to your neighbor and understanding where you come from.
When a company as big as Anheuser-Busch is willing to come into my small community,
it makes you feel really special. You almost feel they aren't worthy of it.
There's a lot of energy, a lot of excitement, and it's because of Budweiser.
Having Budweiser in the world record, that's great, but that's not why we went there. We were there to help. We want to be the best beer company in a better world. The experience that we had in Prescott, Wisconsin, with the community, everybody pulling together as one, that's why we do this.